Yeah. Yeah, I'm coming. Madam.
Why, thank you, sir.
Hey, ma'am.
Yeah?
I think we should start the weekend over. Right now. Clean slate.
Oh?
No arguing. No Mike. No Jess. Just you and me. Enjoying ourselves and all this nature.
Oh, you mean au naturel?
Damn straight.
I can get with that. Doofus, come this way.
You trying to get me somewhere private?
Why don't you come find out? That.
Yeah?
Thanks for helping me find my bag. I know I can be a little high maintenance.
Hey, goes both ways.
What?
I can be a little high maintenance too. Gotta say, I'm kind of wondering if you're gonna make it worth my while.
Oh, really now? Is that what you're wondering?
Just being honest.
Considering what's in this little baggie, maybe you should wait until we get back up to the lodge to make your final assessment.
Okay.
Out here tonight.
Wow. Yeah.
It's so nice to be here with you, muscle man.
I'm not all muscle. There are some brains in here, too.
Well, you got enough brains to like me, so let's see that brawn.
You ever done it outside before?
Outside of what?
My car.
I like your car. Roomy.
This ain't roomy enough for you? What's so important in the bag, anyways?
It's just my undies. The lacy ones.
Well, why didn't you say we were scooping up such precious cargo? Andale, andale!
Whoa, Nelly, didn't realize it was so important to you.
Hello? Why do you think I'm even on this silly trip?
Okay, well, now I know the secret to getting you to do what I want, when I want. Duly noted.
Not a secret. True fact. are, madam.
Thank you. Oh my, very impressive. What was that?
I'm not sure. Probably just an animal.
Not like. That was not there before. Is that a note?
Whoa. It's gotta be Chris. Or Josh. They're just trying to mess with us.
Kind of uncool, guys. I don't like this.
Me neither. Oh!
Matt!
What the hell's going on? What the hell did this?
You know, I'm kinda not giving a shit about my panties anymore. I kinda just wanna split.
Agreed.